Welcome, our friends at the Dhamma. The first session, wake up your mind first. Wake up your mind by walking meditation. Now everybody stand up. What happening? Your mind always go forward because you walk in a hurry, walk in a rush, you might go forward. Okay? How you walk mindfully, your mind calm and not in a rush. Show me how to walk mindfully by walk forward, 3 steps first. Now walk forward. What problem you got? You look at the floor, you got accident, you must look the way. Okay? You must look the way. And now put your hand back to help you get more wake up. When you walk forward, you always lost in thought. But the first concept, the meaning of mindfulness, you got mindfulness whenever you got carefulness, consciousness. Now, just see what happened. When you walk forward, you don't have carefulness. You don't have consciousness. But if I tell you, don't turn your eye back, but walk backwards carefully, consciously. What happening? Now walk slowly, cautiously, walk until I tell you stop. Walk backwards. Slowly. Walk back, not back. And stop. No thought at all, because you got carefully, consciously. That's right? And what happening? Now, you can get mindfulness by the second meaning of mindfulness is notice. Observe. Observe and notice the way you walk. Even you walk forward in the starting, you never notice your walking. You never observe your walking. Now, walk forward, you got calmness, mindfulness. If you walk and notice, walk mindfully, notice your walking, you notice the way you walk. Now, walk forward until I tell you stop. What happening? Walk forward. Notice. Notice. Very good. You got calmness? No thought. And more mindfulness if you got carefulness. When I tell you walk back, you got more mindfulness and what happening. Now walk back slowly, slowly and carefully. When you got careful walking, walk cautiously, your mind wake up and see this person walking mindfully, something wake up and see yourself walking. That's right. You got something wake up. Now stop. This session will help you wake up your mind from thought. Your mind always got in your brain a lot of thinking. But when you walk backwards, your mind stop thinking, let go all thought, and your mind wake up, and what happening? Wake up, mind see the body walking. Okay? Who got very good mindfulness in walking? The blind, very good mindfulness. When you want to know how the blind got mindfulness, the blind when walking, he always got mind seeing the body. And it's seen from behind. Okay? Now you want to know how the blind got mind wake up. Now pretend to be the blind. Close your eye. And walk slowly until I tell you stop. Walk forward. Immediately you got your mind see the body from behind. close your eye close your eye and stop and open eye might see the body or not might see the body might always wake up and see the body from behind because when you do things you go forward then your mind wake up we call my god mindfulness mindfulness wake up see how you walking from behind okay that's right now just mindfulness when I tell you mindfulness it must be always my see the body okay mindfulness seeing how you breathing in seeing how you breathing out my see the body or not my see the body now breathing in my see the body now breathing out that's right your eye with me we not do concentration from eye but we do mindfulness concentration concentration from mindfulness okay now your eye with me okay even you look at me listen to me can you notice now are you breathing or not when you notice it's notice from behind That's right. Can you notice and see clearly every moment of breathing naturally? You got seeing from behind, okay? Open eye. If you close your eye, your mind will come forward. Okay? You must be able to be aware of your mind and know your mind with mindfulness know your mind got mindfulness how your mind got mindfulness you don't know yet today I start with how you know you got mindfulness you can feel mindful aware mindful and mindfulness bring your mind go wake up or separate from thought okay and now be mindful breathing and notice and see how you breathing notice and see how you breathing in notice and see how you breathing out notice is mindfulness okay notice you got see clearly okay now you know how to be mindful of breathing notice and see how you breathing in you got mindfulness notice not your brain thinking okay notice and see how you breathing out and now close your eye can you notice and see your breathing in can you notice and see your breathing out notice and see from mindfulness seeing from behind okay understand now and now open eye more mindfulness wake up more and more and with seeing clearly if you walk back and you walk backwards what happening you got carefulness cautiousness then you got very good mindfulness wake up and see how you walk backwards carefully now slowly walk backwards and don't turn your eye back your eye with me and walk backwards now mindfulness wake up see this body your mind wake up see this body walking or not so when you got wake up mind that is it wake up and see this body. It wake up and see this body walking. And now stop. Can you stay mindful? Mindful, wake up and see. Now are you breathing in or are you breathing out? Can you see? Seeing from mindfulness. How to see from mindfulness? Notice and see. Notice will help you see clearly. Can you notice your breathing in or out? Can you notice? It's from mindfulness, so we call mindfulness concentration. How to develop mindfulness concentration or concentration from mindfulness, not concentration from your brain. How to develop mindfulness concentration? Notice. Watch and notice. Notice and see. Notice and see how you're breathing nicely, gently. So mindfulness concentration, that means your mind wake up with mindful and see and notice from, I don't know, somebody wake up about here, somebody wake up more, somebody wake up more. It depends on how much you wake up. So at anyhow you wake up, if not wake up, go forward. If wake up, backwards. That's right. So when you do meditation, you do concentration from the brain. You don't get good meditation because we develop concentration from mindfulness. Okay? Mindfulness concentration. Now I just learn you by action. Okay? Now, mindfulness concentration. First, see how you standing first. And notice now you standing and what happened to you. What happened to you is you are breathing. Can you notice this person now breathing? Notice breathing in. Notice breathing out. You don't have to close your eye because we don't do concentration from eye. Your eye with me, okay? But we notice from mindfulness. And now you notice breathing in, notice breathing out, and how? Not only notice, notice and observe. Notice and observe. Now, I just tell you, I just show you how to notice and observe. Now, can you notice and observe your walking? Walk forward. Can you notice and observe every step? Rough or gentle, slowly or fast, can you notice and observe? First, you notice your step, but observe together. Observe, you help get more mindfulness, okay? Can you notice and observe? Now, can you notice and observe your breathing? Not only notice breathing in, but observe how soft, how gentle together. Can you? Can you notice and observe your breathing out? This is mindfulness concentration. Now, you know how to do concentration from your mind, free from thought. Not from the monkey mind. If you immediately sit and close your eyes, you do concentration from monkey mind. It's still in the jail. This is the big jail, your head. Okay? Free your mind from the jail first. How? Okay, you can bring your mind free from the jail by breathing slowly in. Or in and out slowly one time. Now breathing in slowly and long. Can you feel something? Okay. So every time master tell you not hurry to close your eye, otherwise your mind still in the jail. Okay. Just breathing in long and slowly one time. It wake up or not? Now breathing in long and slowly one time. Slowly. Can you feel? Feel consciousness? More consciousness? And that is your consciousness mind. More consciousness. Seeing. Now seeing from your mind consciousness. Or seeing from the consciousness mind. From mindfulness. How breathing in, how breathing out. This is seeing. And when you got seeing, because you got relaxed and wake up. Now wake up again by breathing in slowly, long, and gently one time. Can you feel consciousness? Very good. Consciousness more and more if you mindful noticing your breathing from consciousness, from my consciousness, from consciousness mind, not from monkey mind, okay? Mindfulness, notice, are you breathing or not? Not only notice, observe how soft, gentle your breathing. When you develop mindfulness, notice, and observe, it becomes more consciousness in your mind, okay? Okay? What we develop? In the practice, we develop consciousness mind, wake up, okay? Okay. So now, walk back again to wake up, what happening? You got more mindfulness, carefulness, then it become more mindfulness seeing. Seeing and notice together. Notice will help more seeing clearly, okay? Notice and observe, slowly or gently walking or not, can you observe? Notice and observe. And now stop. This is mindfulness, okay? And what is awareness? Now can you just walk to the left that put your back on the cushion. Put your back. First, we learn what is mindfulness, what is awareness. Put everything on the cushion and walk side walking. Side walking. Walk to the left. Walk to the left. You got awareness or not? You got awareness and see. Now you walk to the left. You got awareness? You see from awareness. Now stop. The first we see from mindfulness. Okay? Mindfulness by walk back and walk mindfully, consciously. But awareness is the intuition one. Okay? You can realize there is an intuitive awareness from heart, okay? And now walk to the right, side walking. Awareness immediately wake up because you never walk to the left, to the right. When you not never walk to the left, to the right, it's strange. Your awareness become more, okay? And it become awareness and see from awareness, this is see from heart. Has your awareness, okay? And now walk to the left again. Walk to the left. You got awareness, awareness, and see how you walking, okay? And now close your eye and walk to the right. You see from your heart awareness, that's right? Awareness and see from heart. This is awareness. and now walk to the left again. So before we do sitting meditation, wake up your mindfulness, wake up your awareness first, okay? And stop and open eye. How you see your side walking? It from your heart. That's right, from awareness. Okay, we call intuitive awareness. Okay, when you walk backwards, it got mindfulness to help you from your mind got in the jail. Then your mind free from the jail and help you walk and not falling. Okay, and now swing and relax your whole body. You got awareness or not? And now you know already what is mindfulness. Mindfulness when you got, you see from outside. Awareness when you got, you see from inside. So now can you develop both? Mindfulness seeing you from outside and awareness seeing you from inside. Can you? Now swing. Swing. Okay? And now exercise. Because you too much tension. Just relax. You got both mindfulness seeing from outside, awareness seeing from inside. That's right. You got together mindfulness from outside seeing, awareness from inside. And now smile a bit. Smile. More smile, you get more awareness seen from inside. That's right. So now you need to develop mindfulness and awareness together. And what happened to your mind? Calm and peaceful. That's right. You understand now? So now what happening? Now you got awareness, mindfulness, see yourself or not? We call vipassana. You understand? Vipassana, we got mindfulness and awareness, see ourselves, mind, see the body, vipassana. Okay? And now you got concentration on my top or not? This is samatha, samadhi, concentration. But normally, people only do concentration, forget mindfulness, awareness, see himself. Okay? So wrong concentration. Good concentration, now you look at me, listen to my talk. This is concentration you got already. But what you don't have is relaxing, smiling, see yourself, how you doing, how you feeling. This you not have, okay? If you see yourself from relaxing, awareness, mindfulness, all over. Can now you see swaying now? Can you, I just tell you, can you see from mindfulness? It look like you see from behind. That's right. It look like you got something wake up and see your swing. Your eye look at me, your eye see master. Your mindfulness see yourself, your swing. Can you see? If not see, relax. Because you too much stress. Okay, you too much stress and nervous. Okay, you never learn this before. Now not nervous, just relax. When you relax, your eyes see me by concentration. Your mind see yourself. This is vipassana. Okay, and your mind see yourself from outside can see bodily movement. But how about my awareness together? This is mindfulness, awareness together. Awareness, you can see your mental quality. You can see even thought from awareness, see desire, anger from awareness. Mindfulness, you can see body and thought. But if you want to see deep into mental quality, you need awareness. You want to see your desire, anger, you need to develop awareness because desire anger is deep inside. Okay, so that's why the Buddha just tell us to develop mindfulness, awareness, seeing body, sensation, sensual pleasure. Okay, mind activity, thought, or any kind of thinking and mental phenomena. So that's why mindfulness, you can see body, sensation, and a bit thought. But if you want to see more clear thought, you must develop awareness together. Awareness will help more seeing mental quality, even thought, thinking good, thinking bad, okay? So now, you do concentration on my talk, but you develop vipassana together. Now you got attention on my talk, okay? You got good concentration, but good concentration means you see yourself together, okay? Not really look at master, see master, not see yourself. This is wrong concentration, okay? Now look at me, listen to my talk. How to see yourself? Smile a bit. Okay? Smile. Relax. Then you got consciousness. See yourself from mindfulness, awareness, inside and outside. Okay? Now again, walk, side walking again. Can you see yourself, bodily movement, to the side walking to the left? Can you see yourself from awareness and mindfulness? Develop together. See yourself from awareness and mindfulness. And now, walk to the right. Can you see yourself from mindfulness and awareness? And together, you see master by your physical eye. Okay? But can you see your bodily movement from mindfulness and awareness? You can see your emotion. Okay? Okay? You can see desire. You can see calmness. You can see more good calmness. This is awareness. This is heart. Okay? You want to see into your heart, you need more mindfulness or more awareness. But if we start seeing body and bodily movement, we develop mindfulness first, okay? And now make a couple, man with a man, woman with a woman, make a couple and do massage on each other neck. Okay. And now facing me. No, stand in between the law. Stand in between the law. Say, no, make it, make a couple. One behind the one. Ah, good. No, not in the chair. Okay, now, you cannot see yourself because you got stress, okay? And now relax first. Now just massage your friend's neck, gently. Your eye with me, somebody do massage on your neck. You feel okay? You feel relaxed? And you feel consciousness? You feel mindfulness? See, very good massage. How do you see very good massage? Not by thought. See by feeling. You got feeling first. And then you see by feeling how good massage your friend do gently massage on your neck. You see by feeling. Or we call see by awareness. Okay? awareness or by consciousness. Now do massage again, again, again. And then left your hand. Can you still feel relaxed? If you feel relaxed, you feel consciousness, and see. You still got seeing or not? Yeah, you can still got seeing. Seeing how relaxed, not by eye, by feeling relaxed, by consciousness relaxed. Can you see? You just got massage and relaxed. Can you see how relaxed? And now swap. And facing me. Gentle massage, only on your neck, not the shoulder, neck only. Now your eye open, your eye see me, but can you see how good massage? You see by eye or you see by feeling? See by feeling. No, not strong, not hard. Slowly and soft, more soft and gentle, very conscious. Can you see your friend do good massage? Very good. Can you see?
Excellent.
You see by eye or you see by awareness? You see by awareness or you see by feeling. Now lift your hand. You still can feel relaxed or not? Can you feel and see how relaxed, no stress? Can you feel and see? And now just your eye with me. That is your mind. I just show you where your mind. Now you just touch your arm. Where your mind? Your mind is on touching. When you got a lot of thinking, you don't need any body massage. You only. Thought gone away because your mind come here. You understand? Thought gone away because your mind come here. Look at me. Even you look at me, if you always aware, awareness. Now don't have to touch because I tell you, look at me and awareness of relaxing of the whole body, can you? If you're not aware, then it become thought. Then I just tell you, aware by massage, aware by touching. But you don't need touching or massage. You only feel relaxed the whole body. Can you get awareness of relaxed first? Awareness of relax the whole body. You got calmness, no thought. You got good meditation already. Meditation is mind come out and become one with body. This is the best quality of meditation. Mind and body become one. Understand? How mind and body become one? You relax the whole body. Feel relax the whole body. Then you got mind and body become one with consciousness. That's right. And stay conscious over the whole body, can you? When mind and body become one, you got consciousness. Then stay conscious on the whole body relax. More consciousness, it become consciousness seeing. Seeing, you are standing. Can you stay relaxed, stay conscious? Then you got my body become one. When you got calmness, develop vipassana. Conscious, calmness, and see yourself together. Can you? Calmness and see from the whole body relax, can you? Even the boy crying not disturb you because your mind become one with body. Okay? People speak bad to you, never mind. Your mind become one with your body. Your mind become with one with body by relaxing. Disturb or not? The body not disturb you. Okay? So that by just mindful on your body more and more. Okay? Then you got consciousness more and more on your body. So before we do concentration, you must develop together concentration on me, but consciousness on yourself. Can you? Consciousness with relaxing. Now you do wrong concentration.